At the moment, if we were to start our app, nothing would happen since all the actions and our store are not being rendered in our app. So this is what we are going to do now. First, let's add our store. For this, we need to go inside the index file and add the following imports: import provider from react-redux and import configure store from store. After that, we need to wrap the browser router from the react-dom-render function inside a provider tag as follows. So let's write before the browser router starting tag provider store equal configure store, and after the browser router ending tag, let's end the provider.